a tea seller in Kurukshetra, struggling to make ends meet due to the coronavirus pandemic, approached a bank to avail a loan. His application for a loan was rejected by the bank. The reason behind the rejection, however, gave Rajkumar the shock of his life. As per the bank, the Kurukshetra tea seller is a loan defaulter and owes 50 crore to the bank. The Kurukshetraman, who supports his family by selling tea, now has a loan default of 50 crore to the bank. He says he never took the loan,